And now from another vantage point. Yeah, we had a coupler failure. Nothing new there. This is a long, long, heavy train. Pushing the limits above and beyond. Anyway, that was pretty cool, even with the coupler failure. Thanks for looking.